Hey guys, Happy New Year. I just wanted to make a really quick video on this website called VirusTotal. It is a very useful website where you can upload files and URLs to scan them for viruses and malware. This is like another way to do that other than just using your antivirus program. So under file, you can just choose a file and locate it, or you can go to URL and paste a URL here and scan that as well. So once it's all done scanning, you should get a detection ratio. If your detection ratio is anything other than 0 out of whatever, then I would recommend you not open that file or URL because it may be harmful and it may contain a virus or some sort of malware. I think this is a website that every single person should know when they're trying to scan viruses. So thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to ask, and Happy New Year once again.